So I'm looking at the back of the TV right now. So you have two USB ports here. So one on top, one bottom. I think the top one is for a hard disk, which has got 1.0 volts USB. So where you can put the HDD, it's 5 volt, 1 ampere. So the power is provided. And the second one is 5 volt, 0.5 ampere, which is for smaller USBs and Bluetooth connections. Then you have left and right audio, you have DVI audio, you have the LAN cable, you have HDMI ports. There are 1, 2, and 3. 3 ports, and you have digital output, optical, and there is this for your headphones. So that is what you have. And on the other side, you have the what we call the power connection. So and that's about the port.